वेलकम टू आवर चैनल बी ऑलवेज लर्नर। इस वीडियो में हम फोरियर सीरीज की कन्वोल्यूशन प्रॉपर्टी को प्रूव करेंगे। आपको चैनल पसंद आएगा, आप शेयर करिए वीडियो को, लाइक करिए और डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल ऑल्सो। कन्वोल्यूशन प्रॉपर्टी, वी कैन से दैट कन्वोल्यूशन इन टाइम डोमेन इज इक्वल टू मल्टीप्लीकेशन इन फ्रीक्वेंसी डोमेन। दैट इज ऑल अबाउट द कन्वोल्यूशन and we can represent this property by taking Fourier transform of xt convolved with the ht, which is the response, impulse response of the signal that system, that is equal to x j omega, means x in frequency domain multiplied by capital H impulse response in frequency domain. So that we know. So we know that if the system is given by x convolved with h, so in proof I can write y as a output of system I can write integration from minus infinity to infinity x tau h t minus tau d tau. So by definition of convolution in continuous domain, we can write this equation. We can also express the yt using the IFT, the inverse Fourier transform, that is by 1 over 2 pi integration from minus infinity to infinity capital Y j omega in frequency domain e raised to the power j omega t d omega. So that is by definition of inverse Fourier transform. So we can write yt that is equal to 1 over 2 pi. Now we can have the value of y here. So yt here. So we can also express the term by definition of Fourier transform, the yt, that capital Y j omega, that is equal to integration from minus infinity to infinity y t, that is equal to, sorry, that is multiplied by e raised to the power minus j omega t dt. So that is by definition we can write. Now here these are the pair of Fourier transform, inverse FT and FT. Now, for further, we can write the integration from minus infinity to infinity. The value of y comes out to be minus infinity to infinity. From this equation, I am writing. So, minus infinity to infinity x of tau, that is ht minus tau. So, I am putting here the value of yt from equation number 1. So e raised the power minus j omega t dt. So just I am putting the value, nothing doing. So after that there is t minus tau, let us take it is equal to p. Now we can have the derivative of this, so dt is equal to dp. Now further this can be written as the double integration from minus infinity to infinity x tau h, now this t minus p will be t minus tau will be p, and e raised to the power minus j omega. Now from this we can have the value of t, that is equal to पी प्लस टाउ, वी कैन हैव दिस वैल्यू ऑल्सो. सो वी कैन पुट दिस वैल्यू हेयर, सो दिस विल बी पी प्लस टाउ. सो दैट इज द रिप्रेजेंटेशन एंड इंटीग्रेशन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू डी टाउ एंड डी टी विल बी रिप्लेस्ड विद डी पी. सो दैट इज वट वी आर हैविंग. फाइन. सो So, we can further separate the integration from minus infinity to infinity. We can take x tau common and we can have integration minus infinity to infinity. X tau ko bahar nikal liya is integration se. Iska matlab ye jo hamare paas integration hoga, ye hoga p ke respect mein. So, we'll have e raised to the power minus j omega p inside and dp over here. And outside to the bracket we can write j omega tau d tau here. Fine. So for that I can write this term, this inner term, like h j omega multiplied by integration from minus infinity to infinity x tau e raised to the power minus j omega tau d tau. So this term h we can write as it is, and this term can be written as x j omega. So this is equal to the convolution in Fourier transform of convolution of x and h. So that is a more important property to reduce the complexity of a system. So, आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया होगा, प्लीज लाइक करिए, शेयर करिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए.